A Balmain real estate agent who assaulted two women during a week-long alcohol and drug binge will not be jailed. A judge today saying Carl Howard will instead serve an intensive corrections order in the community so he can access intervention programs.
From high-flying real estate agent to rock bottom.
Stop moving, mate.
Here, Carl Howard hasn't slept for a week, binging on cocaine, Viagra, Valium and booze he'd tried to hide from police when his bender became a frenzied attack after the then 45-year-old picked up a samurai sword. In February 2021, while partying at his Annandale home, Howard first hit a woman before slashing her friend with this 1.5-metre blade. One of the victims recounting the moments prior when he started laughing with a high-pitched voice as he skipped between bedrooms throwing clothes around. He said, "I need to kill you. You need to die." The court heard Howard made a reparation payment of $225,000 to one of his victims, who has since undergone multiple surgeries and intensive rehabilitation. The now 47-year-old, who has already spent more than a year in custody, was today sentenced to 2 years and 3 months to be served in the community under strict conditions.
How are you feeling after today? You must be relieved.
He must abstain from drugs and alcohol, as well as perform 250 hours of community service.
Do you have anything to say to these women?
In Parramatta, Hayley Francis, 9 News.